Yo, I'm Ethan Moyer. I'm 15 and I'm the owner of Raw Hoodies. Coming from Steamboat, Colorado. Last summer, me and a friend tried to start up a shirt company that we thought of while we were riding the city bus because we were bored. And we tried to start up a shirt company called Coolio Julio. That didn't get anywhere at all. And so we made one shirt and I was like, wow, that's really hard. Maybe I just don't do a clothing company. And then right before the ski season started, I took a bunch of hoodies that were all the same size and same length and same kind of hoodie. My first hoodie was actually made by three separate hoodies sewn together. It's pretty rough. I wasn't very good at making hoodies at the time. So yeah, it's kind of the first ghetto hoodie. Really got me thinking. It would be really great to just make a ton of these and have a lot of fun with it, see a bunch of people wearing my hoodies.
By the lane with my hands in my pocket, jingling a wish coin that I stole from finding out what's done on the cares in the world. When I get older, climbing up on the back porch fence just to see the dogs running with the ring and a question and my shivering voices singing through a crack.
No, 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 no. I better go it alone.
Kind of thought the Tall T Productions logo was pretty cool with the graffiti and spray paint, but I didn't really want to like completely copy them because that would be pretty lame. So I did my own like kind of street graffiti kind of logo. I've got a couple of those, even this one. Kind of bubble letters, they look pretty mean. And I also, with the drawing part, I really like to draw, and I made the animation for this video with the cars and the crumpled piece of paper. I got my friends right here. They give me support. They give me a lot of support. Those are two of my workhorses. I put out a hoodie. And a full logo takes me about an hour to make one. So everyone who says they're like, why are they so expensive? Is to tell the truth, it's actually kind of expensive to get the material. And so, and plus the time, like even though it is just an hour, it's kind of complicated to make, and especially the design. Because that's all fabric, so I have to hand cut that. It just takes a lot of time, patience.
We cover in eyes, are looking for truth. What will they find? Other than you created this life, this world we're living in. You created this life, so we'll give today. Know that the promised land is at hand. A black man. Just in him always, trust in him always. ways. He's the only way. How can I fly with no wings? I will try. I hover myself above the ground. I have visions on the moonlight, loving in apparition. That soon Christ is coming. I looked into your eyes and seen him crying. I looked into the eyes of holy Mount Zion. He's working for me while working for you. See him working for free with so much work.
Why the tall hoodie? I don't think there's enough tall hoodie companies. There's like very few companies who make tall hoodies. I'm gonna start making more multicolor hoodies like this one, just without flaws and whatnot. This is a prototype. It makes the seams look a little bit better. Like, they don't have to blend so well. These ones just have to be there. And so with this one, this seam and how it looks isn't as important as how the seam looks on a full color hoodie. It's like I'm kind of in a weird situation. I'm just messing around with some friends, like, I call it the Raw Team, even though it's just like me and four friends, and we're thinking about getting together this summer and just putting out a ton of shirts and a ton of hoodies over the summer and selling them all of fall.
Do you ever get judged by your hair?
My hair? Sometimes. People always think I'm really high or something. People always think I do drugs. I don't do drugs. I could go anywhere. Like, literally anywhere. I could be the next big company, or I could just be like, that was the fun thing I did in high school. You never know. Yeah, I have an Instagram.
What's the name?
Dude That's Raw.